Okay, gents, traditionally on the SA Artist Spotlight, you have the displeasure of taking me on in a general knowledge music quiz. Many have tried and all have failed.
So you're that good, eh?
Are you ready for the challenge? Or they were that bad?
Yeah, maybe.
Con Morby was the last victim, absolutely demolished.
He should know his stuff.
Yeah, he thought so.
All right, let's see.
Are we ready to go? Yeah. If you know the answer, slam your hand down on the table. Don't break your fists. Cool. Let's roll.
Who was the artist behind the one-hit wonder Jump Around in 1992?
House of Pain.
Well done.
I wouldn't have got that one.
Name the four members of the Beatles.
John Lennon, George Harrison, Ringo Starr, and Paul McCartney.
There you go. Catherine Zeta-Jones, Renee Zellweger, Queen Latifah, and Richard Gere all did their own singing in this 2002 adaptation of a Broadway musical.
Rock of Ages.
No.
Chicago.
Yes.
Shit.
Okay, here's a trick question. Which member of Hootie and the Blowfish was nicknamed Hootie?
The singer.
The
drummer.
Ambiguous
trick question.
None of them.
Where?
How's that?
Another one. Okay, done.
This is 3-1. All right, this is not looking good.
How many former guitarists are there in the Red Hot Chili Peppers?
Three.
Two.
No.
Four. Way more. That's actually five.
Seven. How old was Mozart when he composed his first piece?
17.
Wrong.
It was four.
Very close.
So you don't get points for very close.
So five.
That's a point.
Five, sorry.
Yes.
Here we go. I knew it was 4-1. There we go.
All right. That's 4-1.
Wham's hit single, Wake Me Up Before You Go-Go, was written by who?
Elton John.
No, George Michael.
Yes.
Well
done.
That's
5-1.
Is there no coming back?
Can we cut the part where I ran my mouth about how good I was here? This is going down like a shit sandwich.
What legendary US festival that hosted over 350,000 fans took place in... Well done. In what year did popular...
Abort!
In what year did popular musicians Janis Joplin and Jimi Hendrix both die from a... drug overdose.
No, not the age. What year?
Yes.
72. 75.
No.
79.
Still the wrong area.
1970.
Yes!
I guessed an answer. 1970. 5-2.
Fuck, we're getting that one.
What was the new style of rock music that arose in the early to mid 90s?
Grunge.
Yes, see.
You know what? Fuck this, I'm leaving.
Bonus question for Nick.
I can't even win. I demand a recount.
Who won the first American Idol contest in 2002?
Kelly Clarkson! How embarrassing that I get one of the only answers again. Actually, I don't know. Can we scut that? I don't know the answer to that question. Ladies and gentlemen, Ross, Marco, Prime Circle.
You've been demolished.
I have been absolutely demolished. Cool! Who spends the longest time in front of the mirror getting ready for a show?
Probably Ross.
I would say Ross.
Dale.
Marco.
Dale.
Who tells the lamest jokes?
Neil.
I would say Ross again.
Ross.
He's Neil, definitely.
Dirk.
Who's the biggest prankster on tour?
I think all of us, dude. It depends on the day.
Be Neil.
I am.
Is Neil.
Ross.
Who's the best dancer in the band?
Dale.
Definitely Ross again is the best dancer.
If I'm being sarcastic, it'll be Ross.
Neil.
Marco.
Who is always late for band practice and rehearsals?
Neil.
Okay, so unfortunately, I'm dissing Ross again.
Ross.
This is probably Marco.
Me.
Only on this answer the whole time.
This is going to be it. Without the help from me.
This is about the turn to take,
Mark. Your disapproving glance.